Hello everyone, I'm Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech Guru. So before that, if you're new to this channel, subscribe to my channel guys. I'll be posting a lot of interesting videos related to the Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X. Don't forget to click the bell icon to get notified as soon as I upload any video. So right now in this video, I'm going to tell you how is the battery backup review in this Realme X. So the Realme X has a 3765 mAh capacity of battery. So let me show you what model I'm using right now in this video. So a lot of users are having a little bit of doubt regarding this phone has very good battery backup or not. So today I'll be demonstrating you guys how is the battery backup in this video. So I have already did an in-depth battery backup review, but still a lot of users are asking me to do more battery backup reviews on this Realme X. So check the links in the description if you want to watch that video. So right now I'm using this application PC Mark for Android benchmark. What this application does is that this application plays the continuous web browsing and video editing and some videos continuously from 100% to until the battery gets 20%. So I'll be doing this test with a Wi-Fi turned off, mobile data turned off, and with the brightness set to the maximum 100%, so that we can at least estimate how much the screen on time we can see in this Realme X. Because the Realme X ColorOS doesn't allow us to see how much screen on time actually it has. So overall, according to my experiences, I'm getting around close to 6 to 7 hours of screen on time I can say in this Realme X. So as you can see here, I set the brightness to the maximum 100%. So you can see the video going on in the background. So this is an application which tests continuously web browsing and video editing tool. So which will utilize a maximum amount of phone processor and the phone battery, as you can see here. So I'll be doing same similar kind of test in the Realme K20 Pro as well guys. Stay tuned for that. And don't forget to check the links in the description. You can find the playlist which contain full videos of the Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X. And don't forget to join in the Telegram group as well. So where I'll be posting a lot of sample images which I have taken in the Redmi K20 Pro and the Realme X phone. As you can see right now the time is around 5 hours and 37 minutes. Still the test is continuing. So these with the full brightness guys, keep that in mind, full brightness. So mostly we won't be able to use the phone with full brightness, but still I want to push this phone as much as possible so that we can at least get a clear idea how much the battery it can give. And the good thing is that the phone gets completely fully charged within 70 minutes. That is very plus point for this mobile guys. Even while playing the PUBG also, there is not even drop in the charging rate when compared with the Redmi K20 Pro. So even I did those videos on the Realme X and the Redmi K20 Pro as well guys. So check the links in the description for that. If you want any videos regarding this phone, just click the playlist. So you can find a lot of videos regarding this both the phones. So overall the charging rate is very, very good in the Realme X when compared with the Redmi K20 Pro. So whereas the Redmi K20 Pro takes around like more than 5 hours to completely charged while playing the PUBG game, whereas Realme X takes only 1 hour and 20 minutes to fully charge, even though if you're playing the PUBG game. So as you can see here, finally the test has completed. So the battery reached to the 20% right now. So as you can see, the time is around 5 hours and plus 40 minutes. So still we got 20% of the battery left. So overall this application gives a score about 6 hours and 42 minutes. Overall score we got. So this is a, we can consider this as a average screen on time we get in the Realme X phone right now. So you will get more screen on time if you decrease the brightness, I guess. So I'll be doing the same kind of test in the Redmi K20 Pro as well guys. So stay tuned for that. If you have any queries regarding both the phones, just comment below, I'll be replying to you. See you in the next video. Bye.